Hey everybody, it's Scott Hoover with Hollywood.com, and I'm not going to force you to look at me too long because we've got swimsuit models, Beyonce, and Sports Illustrated. Let's go to the red carpet. Multi-talented supermodels with us right now. So I want to hear all about your shoot. What was it like for you?
It was very exciting. It's probably one of my best shoots.
I shot with 3-6 Mafia and Isaac Hayes.
Did 3-6 Mafia give you like your own grill? Did you get like some?
No, but they definitely were wearing theirs.
I did the USC and Grambling University story, so I got to pose with the marching bands, them behind me. That was really fun. And then I shot Panic at the Disco.
When you're doing the body painting, it's like yoga because you can't move. You have three people painting you. And that was probably the most sore I was because you can't even shift your weight. You can't breathe deep. I mean, it's really grueling. It was a 20-hour day, and you know, but it was worth it. It was great.
It was a great shoot. It was easy. You know, the water, the breeze, the beach, no shoes, no pressure, easy breezy.
Looking at this whole line of beautiful women and nobody has a man with them. Did you all give up your Valentine's dates for this big party?
I don't have a Valentine.
My Valentine is here. We're going to see him tonight.
Okay. I'm a little bit lucky, you know why? Because Valentine's Day in Brazil, it's in June. So I still have one more chance to be with my Valentine's.
Well, my date for this evening is my mom. I'm from Russia originally. She came to see me.
My boyfriend is stuck in Miami, has to be working. So I'm here with, you know, just girlfriends. And they're my Valentine.
You're walking down a red carpet on Valentine's Day with all these beautiful models, you really can't complain.
I never thought I'd be on the cover of Sports Illustrated. It's an honor for me. And, you know, I thought when they told me that they had the wrong girl, I thought this is a mistake.
Beyonce is a cover girl this year. What do you think about that? She's kind of horning in on the territory of your model.
I think she looks beautiful. I was definitely shocked. I had no idea.
It goes with the theme, and she looks amazing. And at first I was like, Beyonce, come on. But actually I looked at it, she's gorgeous, and I like that she's on the cover. She fits it perfect.
You know, it's the music issue, and she's just the woman. She's the all-American girl, and, you know, I'm stoked for it. It's great.
Yeah, I think it's fabulous that Beyonce is on the cover. I think she's amazing.
She does represent very well the women body, you know, like the curves and everything, like the bathing suit. So it was great.
The issue was about music, so very nice that she's in the cover, and she's amazing. She's gorgeous. So
I think she really deserves being on a cover. She's a great example for young girls to look at.
She's the perfect choice. She's beautiful. She's sexy. She's a singer. You know, it goes well with the music.
In this day and age, Beyonce is going to sell so many more covers than one of us would at this point. It'll give us more visibility, and hopefully one of us will get one in the future. But good for her. She's beautiful, and she embodies everything sexy and music all in one.
We never know who's going to be in the cover, you know. Until today, I didn't know it. But it's always, you know, you're expecting to be. But it's fine because the issue is music, so she has to be there.